becoming Kurdistan PM to form cabinet in less than 30 days, May 28, 2019. Zero comments. Erbil, Kurdistan Region Parliament is about to elect a new president today for the first time through a parliamentary vote, who will later task the incoming prime minister to form the new cabinet. Lawmakers from the Kurdistan Democratic Party, KDP, the frontrunner at the last parliamentary election, have ensured that the incoming Prime Minister Masroor Barzani has his cabinet agenda almost ready, and he will form the new government in less than a month. According to the information obtained by BAS News, the inauguration for the new president of Kurdistan will be after the Eid al-Fitr, June 2, June 9, during which he will task the next prime minister to form the government in 30 days. Haushire Siwaili, a leading member of the KDP, stated that Masroor Barzani will announce the new cabinet in less than 30 days as there is no obstacles to the formation of the new government. Masroor Barzani is praised for his success as the current chancellor of Kurdistan Reign Security Council. He is known for leading the war against the Islamic State, IS, along a 1,050 kilometers long border between 2014 and 2017. Kurdish political commentator Najm Mandowski described Masroor Barzani as a courageous leader who has a strong public and political position in Kurdistan and beyond. Masroor Barzani is known as the savior of Kurdistan national security, and he is capable of forming a strong and decisive government, Dosky said.